His first single to hit number one on the R&B charts was Woman's Gotta Have It, released in 1972. He continued to release music through the 1980s and worked with many other singers and songwriters. One of his most recognizable songs, If You Think You're Lonely Now, peaked at number 3 on the R&B charts in 1981.